My name is Salomon Buzina. I'm child protection coordinator, working for the Save the Children. I've been working here for last 1 year. We are identifying and registering and accompanying safari children as well as other vulnerable children. And we are supporting and making sure that children have basic access to basic education. We are providing education for more than 10,000 children is attending currently the school.
Today we are registering new arrivals who are located to Turkide camp. Some of them are coming from Akobo. They were registered in Akobo entry point. Some of these refugees were registered in Fagak entry point. This is an accompanied child. He was from Jongle State. So now we identify him as an accompanied child. He's come alone. So we do all process. So now we are going to send him to Save the Children.
200 people they are living in one place. Yeah, if the malaria it catch one person, they can cover all the children and adults. I just registered separated children and unorphaned children, vulnerable children daily.
Talami si kena balat kena iba kena balat ka door kay tangwa mo. Yana ko ay si kena balat ka door tin. Metal ne kul si kena jakam ne kul. Kasi si kena ladwer si kena kumoy kawal. Mani may sa door mo moyo si kena moy kawal ba ne kan.
We assisted their safe relocation. We also provided them material support such as blankets, kettles, and the other cooking items.
Bejako ta mi saw dol gora ko lawane sang dara ma boku bani yo tiang banda yo tiang ko banjai no ma tur ko banjai na tat go kenai lo ka patana pala ba kenai bo gulsa.
In all refugee campus there are outdoor and indoor games that are structured activities as well as social workers with child protection officers provide psychosocial support for children.